What's up guys, in this video we'll show you how to fix Facebook Lite keep loading issue. When you try to open Facebook Lite, it will keep loading. So right now you can see we have opened Facebook Lite and it will keep loading, it will not open. So how you can fix this issue, watch this video complete.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
To fix this issue, first of all you have to minimize Facebook Lite. You have to go back, tap on settings, scroll down, tap on apps and notifications, tap on see all apps. Now you have to locate for Facebook Lite. Tap on it. First of all, tap on force stop. Tap on OK. Now you have to tap on storage and cache. Tap on clear cache. And then tap on clear storage. Tap on clear. Now you have to go back, tap on uninstall, tap on OK. Now you have to minimize, open Play Store. Now you have to type here in search bar FB Lite, tap on install. After installation, open Facebook Lite. Here you can see Facebook Lite is now successfully opened. Select your language, allow the permissions. So in the same way, you can also fix Facebook Lite keep loading or Facebook Lite is not opening issue. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.